Welcome back to the 40 Yard Stroll presented by the New Jersey Lottery, this time with Ryan Griffin. Ryan, thanks for joining me.
It's going to be fun. I'm looking forward to walking and not running 40 yards.
Yeah, exactly. This is my kind of speed.
Yeah, right. Yeah.
All right, let's get going. So you went to UConn.
Yep.
Your senior year, they won the national championship in hoops. Where were you?
That's right. I was at the game. So I got a chance. I was drafted to Houston, and the championship game was being held at AT&T in Dallas. And so UConn invited me out, and I got some courtside seats. It was cool.
God.
Got to dap up Napier. So it was cool to say, good luck before the game. Yeah, it was cool.
And I know you weren't there, but what would have campus been like? If you were in campus, would it have just been absolutely wild?
I do know, because we won in 2011, too, when both women's and men's. So it was a wild time.
Okay. Yeah. This is big time.
Yeah, we got multiple championships.
I know you play football, but UConn's women's hoop is where it's at.
Sure, yeah. I mean, it's tough. I tell people, usually when you play college football, you're the big men on campus. But at UConn, you're behind the men's basketball team and the women's basketball team. But we love all of our sports. I mean, we have great success, and I'm proud to be a Husky.
What does Ryan Griffin like to do in his free time?
I like to golf. I like to be outside. Yeah, and be one with nature. I like to be outside,
All right, so what's the coolest thing you've done with nature? Or what's your zen in nature?
Got to hike a volcano, which is pretty cool, in Indonesia.
I need details about that.
That was pretty cool. Yeah, we got a chance, my wife and I on my honeymoon, got a chance to go out to Bali in Indonesia and hike a volcano with a bunch of monkeys, roaming around, and steam coming out of the top of the volcano. It was a cool experience, yeah. A lot of fun.
All right, we're at the goal line here. I have to know, what's your anything can happen moment?
Anything can happen.
Anything.
I never thought I'd be playing, in the NFL as a little kid, growing up in New Hampshire, a small town. It's such a blessing that I'm here, and I'm so lucky, and anything can happen. I would say anything can happen if you work hard, and you believe in yourself. So those are two things, I really believed in, and I'm here. It's crazy.
Little advice from Ryan Griffin here on the 40-Yard Stroll. That was the 40-Yard Stroll with Ryan Griffin, presented by the New Jersey Lottery. Ryan, thanks a lot, man.
Thanks, appreciate it.